I was talking to a coaching client the other day about, you know, our daily routines and like, what do we need to do to make ourselves feel somewhat whole? Let's put it that way. You know, not every single day can we meditate for 20 minutes and write in our journals for 20 minutes and do our exercise for an hour and, you know, write two letters to the people we love the most in the world. That can't happen every single day. So what is the minimum viable routine, the MVR, that you can do that makes you feel whole enough to start the day or to think that this day was a good day? I call it the minimum viable routine. Comes from the idea of the minimum viable dose, you know, in medicine, that there is a sort of minimum effective dose for some drug to work, or minimum viable dose for it to work. So what's the minimum viable dose of your daily routine that if you did it, you would feel okay to start the day, or that the day was a good day? You know, for me, that looks like a little bit of exercise, 10, 15 minutes, meditation, at least 10 to 15 minutes of meditation, and at least one journal entry in one of my journals. I've got a few going, so. But at least those three things, a journal entry, 10 minutes of exercise, 10 minutes of meditation. You know, that's a pretty minimum viable routine. I do those three things, I feel great. So I challenged my coaching client to create for herself what was her minimum viable routine. Like, experiment, try it out. I didn't arrive at mine by, you know, just willy-nilly throwing a dart. I figured it out. I practiced it. I worked on it. I figured out what would feel good, you know? And okay, so what are the exercises I'm doing during those 10 to 15 minutes, you know? Is it a 7-minute cardio workout? Is it a series of ab core work? Is it some hanging stuff? Is it pull-ups? What is it? So I know what that is for myself, but I encouraged her to experiment. So here's my question for you. What's your minimum viable morning routine or daily routine that makes you feel whole enough for the day? To tackle it, to start it, to finish it, whatever that is. I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments down below, or let me know what you think about this concept. All right.